are bringing to you panic, ignorance, and depression symptoms. Headline: for the local news, red tape was ended men reporting symptoms.
Regional news: Congressman and Farmers President John Patton.
For the national news, cops killed the robbery of sex tape cash. For the local news, red tape was ended men reporting symptoms.
Ever rains, stranded many students. Several areas in Manila.
These suspects in various stages of robbery and hold up in Laguna, Cavite Rizal Province, were killed in clash with cordon yesterday in Cabuyao, Laguna. Senior Superintendent Felipe Roas Jr., Laguna Police Chief, said policemen were on patrol when they encountered a suspect on board in black Isuzu Sportivo with a red color license plate indicating that it was a government vehicle. One of the killed was Saturnino Oroga, alleged leader of gang involved in armed robberies of gas stations, convenience stores, and townships. Once again, this is Marty Melado reporting.
Headed toward Pula, reporting. Josephine Galante, Pakistan ruling coalition headed toward Pulak, Islamabad, Pakistan. Former Prime Minister Nawaz Sharif's party trading on Thursday to tweet Pakistan's ruling coalition and left judges backed by its outset president, Pervin Kirin, stated, dashing hope of an end to months of turmoil. The two main party traditional rivals united primarily in their hatred of Pervin Musharraf, also diverged on who should succeed him as president and
Noy Idol, grand champion Gretchen Espina, 8-month battle with herself. It was a battle that paid off well then, brought home a total of 5.7 million from SM Mall, a condominium unit, a brand new car, a 1 million recording contract with Sony BMG Music Philippines, and a television contract with GMA 7 worth 500,000. The talent search was co-produced by GMA 7 and Prima. The 20-year-old former member of the UP Singing Ambassadors met with two other hopefuls, J.M. Bautista, 21, and Ram Chavez, 25. Pinoy Idol debuted on April 5 in the Caputo Network after a series of nationwide auditions for singers.
Target: Business Process Outsourcing, or BPO. Firm Telecare Global Solutions Incorporation has impaired its full-year income target. Projected net income to be in the range of $9 million to $11 million. The previous budget for 2008 was $16 million and $19 million, but the BPO company maintained that its 2008 revenue would still hit $300 million.
To you.
Solution for problems? Take a herbal flask capsule. Take that. Yes.
So, just then, I'll feel good.
Dutch with Beijing Virtual. Gabriela Alemán from the Swedish Republic won the 10-meter air rifle by the Chinese beat for its game first goal. Gabriela Alemán, wife of the American shooter Matt Emmons, finished with an Olympic record of 503.5 points after shooting perfect 400 in qualifying. A big surprise was the Chinese goalie won the fifth place in air shooting, but Emmons said that he is just a point behind her.
The hottest, the newest, and the freshest news. This is your news anchor,
Jerry Pico.
And then at the Director Flores. See you on the next edition of Rush Hour.